I didn't say anything. I wouldn't do that. But you should.
She doesn't need to know.
Can you just tell her? The girl is dying. Okay, she's just really hurting.
And I'm trying to prevent her from hurting even worse later.
This is where I killed my girlfriend. Last year, we had a fight. It got messy. I said things I shouldn't have. She was really upset. Took off on her bike in the night. Got hit by a car. Just like that, the closest person in my life was gone. Because of me.
I told her about Julia.
It's just that, well, Julia.
Your old girlfriend?
Yeah, she had a lot of problems with her stepmom, so she stayed with us.
Like, with you. Or was your ex-girlfriend turned on by rejection? And it has nothing to do with Julia?
Julia's dead, Claire.
So maybe I'd be ruining your memories by taking her place in your bed.
Try 220409.
What's that?
The date Julie died.
It started after Julia died, the not throwing stuff out. Every time I try to throw out something, I feel like I'm gonna die. Or someone else is going to. Someone I love.
Julia, you think it could change?
What if I forget her?
Oh, that stuff in your room, that's not Julia. Julia's in here. And she would want you to be happy.